Neighbors, if you have a minute, we could use a hand. I wonder if we might borrow one of your sharpshooters for a bit.
I couldn't say. I'll see you in a bit.
I do appreciate that.
Development to report.
Someone better be listening, because I'm in deep shit out here.
Yo, is that a friendly face?
Oh, wonderful to see you again. Excellent, excellent news indeed.
One of our network partners reported seeing 8 Blackhawks flying over downtown Memphis. Keep your eyes open, people. Black helicopters in your neighborhood are never a good sign.
Is anyone in here? Fucking zombie now.
Shake the damn thing off! Zombies, head this way.
This is seriously fucked up. Using my last magazine. I hear something.
I'm getting good at this.
Nothing here. Ah, snap! Check it out.
Huh. Anybody want to swing by and help me out here?
Back's already killing me. I don't know if we'll find anything here.
Oh,
Doc. Welcome back. We're ready to try Cleo's installation again, if that's acceptable to you.
Shit, we got a juggernaut!
Locked up tight.
What's happening?
That's pretty heavy.
Thank you.
Looks like we got another freak.
Wonderful to see you again. That should do the trick. We'll collect what we need later. Welcome. There's always room for a friendly face.
Screamer.
How fantastic.
Sounds good. Special delivery.
Hey there.
What up, everyone? I'm back.
Keep it up, and we just might live through this.
Thank you.
Oh, hey. Great idea.
I need to go pick up a few things from back home. The trouble is, the place is pretty trashed. I could use a hand digging through it.
I got something to do, if you want to help.
You're the boss.
So, you in? Good call. Isby and the Doc are smart, but they need me to find more supplies for their crazy project. There's a shortcut to the house through the hills, but whichever way you want to go is fine. After you. back in the day, my family basically ran this whole valley. My brother Job had a saying he liked to use when folks, complained. The meek only get to inherit the earth when I'm good and done with it. Hold up a second. I got an idea. There's an old stash nearby I want to check out first.
Nice hand-to-hand work.
My family had stashes all around its parts. This one might have what I need. Oh, shit. There's barely anything useful in here. Guess we gotta search the old house after all.
You said you used to live up here, so why'd you leave?
The army came in a while back. Blew up the whole fucking place. A lot of my kin grew up on that land. But not anymore, I guess.
Get it. Why would the army blow up your house?
My family's been running this valley for a long time. I guess the army didn't like sharing. My aunt sure as hell wouldn't have let the family give up without a fight.
Holy crap. You weren't kidding. This place is...
Hold on. Something ain't right about this.
What do you mean?
The military trucks. They're transporting assault. Never noticed that before. Maybe we ought to take a closer look. Shit, those zombies.
Somebody shot the hell out of these trucks.
Yeah, but there ain't no shell casings here. Which means the army guys weren't shooting back. That makes no goddamn sense. Check them bodies, will you? Damn, they really bombed the shit out of this place. And that must have really pissed these guys off to make them do this.
Hey, Mickey, I just found the orders these soldiers were following. It says here they were just supposed to arrest, not start a fight.
Well, that'd explain why we didn't find any casings. But it don't explain why the army dropped a goddamn bomb on my family's house. Ah, fuck it. That ain't why we're here. Let's just find some supplies.
Hold on. This journal says that Nat Wilkerson is responsible for all the destruction. Mickey needs to hear about this.
What you got there? Well, fuck me. I always knew Aunt Nat was a hard ass, but this is just goddamn crazy. They were here just to arrest her and she blew up our home? And for what? Pride? Or maybe just fucking spite?
You okay, Mickey?
No, I ain't goddamn okay. I used to be proud to be a Wilkerson. Wore that name like armor. But I finally get it now. The Wilkerson name ain't nothing but a curse. Cost me my brothers, my daughter, now my whole goddamn family. I can't look at this place anymore. Anything here you want, just take it. I'll find what I need somewhere else. See you around.
Shouldn't we have someone in charge by now?
I'm sad to see her go, but I want to honor Cleo's wishes. Will you take her?
I'm glad to hear you're on board. Isabella will handle the installation process.
Sounds good.
Yo, Cleo, you ready to become roommates?
That information is not available at this time.
It looks like we have everything we need for me to start the installation process. But as we all know, Cleo's broadcast frequencies draw a lot of attention from the Zeds. It's gonna get a lot worse around here before it gets better. So, tell me when you're ready.
She ain't kidding.
You better gear up before she turns that thing on.
Okay, Cleo, I'm getting started. You're not nervous, are you?
That information is not available at this time.
I'm working on it now. The base is nice, but it's the people that really make this place.
Zombies incoming. There and there.
When does a helpful part come in? Wave? Lord almighty, it better fucking be.
Here is. What's the holdup?
What was that?
That was Cleo's Haven protocol coming online. Congratulations, Isabella. Seems that your plan worked.
Active countermeasures are in effect. Minimal aggression signal detected.
That means all clear in Cleo speak.
Note that Cleo's Haven protocol does more than simply shut down the zombies that get too close.
Sounds great.
Well, it appears that our work here is done.
Thank you. Seriously.
We'll be up at the campground if you need us. At least for now. Take care, everyone. Especially you, Cleo.
Your cooperation in this experiment has been noted.
I strongly recommend hooking the Haven device up to a constant power source for maximum effectiveness. That said, Cleo does have their own internal battery, so they'll protect you even if you lose electricity. Oh, one more thing. You may want to consider liquid cooling, unless you enjoy replacing lots of parts. See you later.
Take it easy.
Wanted to hear from you. Don't you have somebody to rob or beat up?
I'ma step out. Radio if you need me.
Horde coming. Very not good.
Heavy lifting, any of you could take the Haven device apart and put it back together later. When you break it down, just keep Cleo's memory core in a safe place. You'll need that to reinstall the device.
More of the same.
Yeah.
here's the big secret about the signal I decrypted. It was a Red Talon signal, all right, but they were sending it to Cleo.
Cleo? Who's Cleo?
Long story, but the point is, these drops were ordered like months ago. Cleo was just waiting for confirmation on the final destination, which is what we're about to do.
I don't understand half of what you're saying, but I trust you.
Over here.
Where you at, Iz?
I'm on the roof. Stronger signal up here.
You do know this place is crawling with huertos, right?
Input the final authorization code. I just have to hit send. Ready to see what Red Talon ordered from Cleo?
What the hell? Let's do this!
So, you ready to call down a rain of loot drops from our pal Cleo? Alright. I'm authorizing Cleo to make the drops in 3, 2, 1...
Should something be happening?
Wait for it. It worked! You guys, it actually worked!
I never had any doubt.
Well, let's not just stand around. There's loot to collect. Chavez, I'm surprised you'd even talk to me after everything that happened.
Hey. You backed the call you thought was right for the crew. I respected that. We all did.
I don't understand how you can just accept this. My big idea got our friends killed.
Iz, you didn't cause that fuel spill at Jurassic Junction or the fire. I forgave you a long time ago.
You're dead. Well, they got nothing left to say about it.
The only one left blaming you is you.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, this is the last one. I should thank you for coming out here. Both of you.
De nada.
Oh, yeah, of course.
All right, then, guys. One last adventure for everyone's sake. Let's do this. Nice.
I think that was enough excitement for me. Thanks for the fun, Iz. Nice to see you smile again.
Uh-huh.
And, be sure to thank Cleo. Whoever she is.
No problem. See you later.
Suerte, amigo.
Talk to me. Yeah?
Either way.
What up? Later, buddy.
On my aunt's prepper plan, there's a string of numbers next to BOV. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
I know it's hard out there. I've lost just about everyone I ever knew. But we're still here together. We're what's left of the world. That means we get to decide what kind of world this is gonna be. Keep the faith.
I can get behind how the network runs its ship. They got some guts.
Nice to see you.
Come with me, will ya?
I'll be right behind you.
Yes?
Lead the way. Talk to me. Stay safe, all right?
Some help with this.
I'm right behind you.
use your help on a rather urgent matter.
Wilkerson. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure. I get it. Sorry to bother you.
Got some quality stuff to trade. Anybody interested?
That's pretty heavy.
See us yet. Zed just saw it.
Hey there.
Let's trade, okay?
All right.
Let's see what we have here.
All right.
That's pretty heavy. That's not going to fit. Much right now.
I found out there. Some of it might be useful.
Would you like to trade?
All right.
That freak looked like trouble. You know, when I get to catch my breath, life around here is kind of satisfying.
Thank you.
You know, Mickey Wilkerson mentioned his family had stashes all over the place out here.
Maybe we should look around a bit, see what we can find.
Terrific.
We need a leader if we're gonna make it.